I was merely mind-warping through a wormhole, and wham! His dimension came out of nowhere. Clearly, he was distracted, converting my oxygen into energy.
Your oxygen? Hell, I don't see your damn name on it.
Well, he's got a point. You were respirating. There's CO2 all over the place. Is this your vehicle here?
It's a house. It's her house. I don't own it. What the hell are you writing?
Early, from what I can tell here, you done built your house right smack in the middle of his flight path.
Oh, hell, I tried to stop.
Can we see that flight plan?
Rusty, I'm sure it's on file somewhere.
Look. Death to America!
Hey, man, if you got a problem, yo, he'll solve it.
That's right, son. Drop some vanilla science on his ass.
Bitch, you see me drive by thinking I'm a hot guy. Did I say hello, please? I ain't got time.
Are you addressing me?
Word to your mother.
Them some right similar word lyrics to Ice, Ice, Baby. But they's also how I feel, spaceman.
I'll fly my ship up your face.
You want you, son? You step to me. Come on.
Don't act ugly.
Oh, hell, I can't do it.
I was gonna paint the outside of your cabin with your own brain sauce.
And I was gonna ventilate your mind with this gun bullet.
Gun bullet? It's redundant. Death to America.
Hey, you wanna take a drive in my truck, boat, truck?
Affirmative.
I cut off my damn legs! Woo!
And that's why you clicked disability and they didn't draft you to command Operation Desert Storm?
Because I want to stop with the Arabs, not with old Europe just sitting there with their fat ass hanging out like a damn peach. The end. All right, son. Lights out.
Well, wait, Daddy. Tell me the one about the copperhead.
Ah, yes. Once upon a time, a copperhead bit my eye. Total darkness. The end.
That's a good story.
All right, son. Lights out.
Well, one more story, Daddy. Please.
Which one you want? Tattoo or copperhead?
What if you actually read me one, Daddy?
From a book? Don't you not never talk no damn books under this roof. Not now, not never, ever, no, hell no.
Honey, somebody in this family ought to be able to read. We're leaving these meds up to chance. I've been swallowing the blue ones and shoving the big ones up my butthole.
Get that out of your ass. You know I only do my whittling in the soft white light. Listen here. Readings don't never not done nothing for not nobody.
I think you mean not nobody.
Excuse me, not nobody. Never not no one. Didn't about no reason, not never. And by God, they never not ain't gonna will. Now, if y'all will excuse me, I'll be stepping out to the jiggle hut to get me some whang dang sweet poontang.
Oh, you're gonna get a lot of play with that hat.
I seen the colors and I had to steal it. I'm outie. You babysit. I thought it was good work, illegals. Y'all gonna stay the hell out of my country as soon as you finish now. And what the hell is this? I told you I want a decorative stone that's ever 6 foot. Hell, I ain't gonna pass inspection.
The Madonna and child, they shall come before it to pray.
And to die. Landmines here, here, and here. Step back now. Motion activated. No! You! What do you fear most?
Public speaking, man. I hate him, man.
Podiums, teleprompters, microphones, year, year, and year. And you, do not picture us in our... Roll up the dang prompter. Underwear. It's grab ass hour out here. Let's go.
That's right. You just mortar yourself out.
Good job. Going back to Mexico.
Adios, amigos.
Yes, yes, our country.
Now, Early, you do realize this wall just surrounds your property, right?
Almost surrounds it.
Damn it. Finally, sovereign American soil. Open for business.
I'm gonna go get to my job at the hot dog factory.
Yeah, I freelance over there sometimes.
Too bad. That's going to Mexico.
Then we ought to go down there to Mexico and steal them jobs at the hot dog factory.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it.
Oh, hell, we're trapped.
What now, Early?
Now go to 5. Now go to 11. Now go back to 2. That's the commercial.
Damn it.
No, go back to that. I like that commercial.
Just settle on a program.
Damn you, Bin Laden.
Yep, he's ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, Welcome to the Scorcher in Georgia. All proceeds go to literacy.
Literacy. I'm joking, of course. All proceeds go to me.
Wow, Rusty, you really bulked up for this.
All thanks to the Walker Texas Ranger Total Gym. Over 300 unique muscle building exercises.
Look, you want to see what round this is? You're going to have to come in with me.
All right, you two now. We want a good, clean...
You've been talking about my daddy. Who remembers? Praise Jesus! No clicks, bitch!
Will you sign this? It's for my grandson.
I am your grandson.
Yeah, that's for him.
Well, I told you I am your grandson.
Making out to Rusty. You call yourself a role model? My grandson admires you.
Ooh. Well, then, who was it? Who was my grandpappy, old woman? Tell me, dammit.
Use the knife, son.
Like this?
That's right. Right there on the soft meat.
Now tell me, dammit. Do I have a great-grandpappy? Come on.
It was a virgin birth from when Jesus, he came down.
No. You do not drag me into this one.
Fine. Your grandpappy was Nitro of the American...
No. You gave me a hand job behind the Eliminator. That was it. The DNA proved it and the jury agreed.
All right, fine, Derek.
I told you it's Nitro!
I don't know. How about General Sherman? Would you buy that?
General Sherman?
What now?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Well, that mean that, we're Yankees.
You saying we Yankees?
Well, yeah, I guess we would be, wouldn't we?
So we did win the war! Woo!
Hell yeah! Hey, we won the damn war, baby!
It's not that kind of throwdown, Early. We're talking about some real sick stuff here. Man on man, hairy baby BDSM, bottoms acting like tops, tops acting like bottoms. It's just the whole world gone topsy-turvy.
We must act now to turn back the tide of homosexuality.
Now, Reverend, they got their constitutional right to get their freak on. Kind of like your hate march every May, you know?
Maybe we could do the hate march now and run them out.
Oh, that's a traditional springtime festivity, Reverend. All them bloody mannequins against the yellow poplars? Mwah.
Well, something has to be done. We can't stand by and let people do things we don't approve of.
Hell, let them go on back to France where they was born.
Oh, now, believe me, man, I'm as sick about this as y'all are. It's going to take everything I got just to keep my vomit down while I work out this overflow parking situation.
They can drive cars now? Oh, hell, they are spread like a virus. I voted no on Prop 14.
Yeah, well, that had nothing to do with gay people getting driver's licenses.
Well, what's the one about sterilizing gay people so they don't have no more gay people?
Well, that was the one that doesn't exist, Early. Don't get me in no trouble now, and I'll look the other way on that meth lab you're running.
What? Meth? That's Professor Kyler's liquid miracle wake-up clarificational get-thin-and-steal stereo equipment stay-up-for-4 days and lose your teeth juice tonic. That there's a registered trademark, so don't get no damn funny ideas. Whoa, what happened here?
Get out.
That don't surprise me with all the damn beers and alcohol you serve.
Get out.
Now stay on message, Early.
Never mind. Iced tea for me, barkeep.
Get out.
Look, Ellis, I'm sorry for what I've done. You are a victim. And in a way, we all victims of your tendency to overserve me.
Get out.
But it's all right. I forgive you. Hey, let's celebrate. Reckon he's in the alcohol on these bar mats?
Early.
Give me a second. I'll get some out.
Get out.
Let's go, Early. Healing takes time.
Time won't heal my spine. They said it's degenerative now.
You want to die?
Early.
Build your whore swallowing machine quickly.
Actually, you know what? I'm having some ethical concerns. You know, if this thing works, it could bring me in.
Oh, no. I understand. We wouldn't want to lose any or all of these valuable members of society.
You can spread them on a sumbitch and cracker. You know, just melt in your mouth.
And their pressing pickle concerns.
Delicious. I ain't got no
We'll crackers. Go get those footings poured.
Okay.
What else y'all hear about me?
Baba Booey, Baba Booey, Baba Booey.
God forbid the things this boy's gonna drag home when he's dating age.
Okay, Bob.
Did he not get any immunizations?
Immigration. He He's legal to this country. He's American.
No, like medical shots.
Oh.
Medicine.
Well, his grandmama handles the medicines.
Bow our heads. You two do it. Jesus, please place this boy in the magic bubble free from Satan's germs and copay provoking sneezes. Amen.
Amen.
Emulation updated. Another well baby visit complete.
Lockjaw is pretty serious. People usually get it from running around barefoot in animal feces.
Oh, I'd love to shoe the boy, but I'm an alcoholic.
We did order one of them shoe trees from the catalog.
Nancy Grace, please. Early caller. You know, Baby Rusty's baby daddy. Well, I know he's back. He's sitting right next to me.
Pitch to where are they now?
Put me on with Nancy and let me get this figured out with her.
Pitch to where are they now?
All right, fine. Well, what about we do a, you know, where are they now piece?
People want to know.
What do you mean, where are we now?
Well, tell her we're here right now.
Well, you did the damn story, right, yeah? Until we get interesting again. I'm intriguing now, you damn dumb TV bitch.
She is a bitch.